Well, all eyes are on Fogat and Punia as they're all set to join the Congress party shortly. They have both arrived at Kharge's residence. Vinesh Fogat has resigned from the railways. Let's cut across live to the visuals that are coming in. Vinesh Fogat, fresh off the heartbreak that she suffered at the Olympics, as well as Bajrang Punia, together arriving at Mallikarjun Kharge's residence. So this is going to be two big entries into the Congress party. The wrestlers Vinesh Fogat as well as Bajrang Punia are going to be joining the Congress party. Remember, this comes hours after they had also met Rahul Gandhi in New Delhi. That meeting was on the 4th of September. My colleague Nyamika is joining us on the broadcast with the details. Nyamika, in just a short while from now, Vinesh Fogat and Bajrang Punia are all set to join the Congress party. It's on expected lines. It comes after the meeting with Rahul Gandhi. When is this joining officially going to happen and what are we expecting?
Well, yes, as both Vinesh Fogat and Bajrang Punia have now reached at the residence of the Congress President, Mr. Mallikarjun Kharge, and after this meeting, they will be coming here at the AICC headquarters as the official joining of both the wrestlers, Vinesh Fogat as well as Bajrang Punia, will be held at the AICC headquarters at 3 o'clock, in which Mr. K.C. Venugopal, who is the Congress General Secretary in charge, is also going to be present. As this is the latest information which we are getting right now from the Congress party, that there is a meeting which is currently going on at 10 Rajaji Marg, as both the wrestlers are holding a meeting with the Congress President Mallikarjun Kharge, and this development has come just ahead of the Haryana Assembly elections, as recently also we have seen that there were several round of talks which happened between the Congress senior leadership and these two wrestlers, Vinesh Fogat and as well as Bajrang Punia. Just day before yesterday, they held a meeting with the leader of opposition in Lok Sabha, Mr. Rahul Gandhi, at 10 Janpath, and after that they also held a discussion with the Mr. K.C. Venugopal regarding their future role within the Congress party, as now it is being expected that the Vinesh Fogat will be contesting the upcoming Haryana Assembly elections, as the Congress party has offered two seats to Vinesh Fogat. One is of Charkhi Dadri and another seat is of Julana. On the other side, Bajrang Punia's role is going to be very interesting to see, because earlier we have been told that Bajrang Punia wants to contest the Haryana Assembly elections from the Badli seat, but this particular seat has become a major challenge for the Congress party, because the Congress party is already having a sitting MLA from this seat, which is Mr. Kuldeep Wats. As Kuldeep Wats is one of the sitting MLAs of the Congress party within the state of Haryana, and he is also being considered as one of the closest aides of Mr. Bhupender Singh Hooda. So when this discussion had taken place within the Congress party's forum, a lot of questions were also being raised, because Mr. Bhupender Singh Hooda is not in favor of giving up this seat from Mr. Kuldeep Wats, because if Bajrang Punia will be contesting from this particular seat, then the Congress party will have to deny ticket to Kuldeep Wats, which is not acceptable on the part of the state leadership. So this has become a major challenge, and now the information which we are getting from our sources is that Bajrang Punia might play a role within the organization. He will be holding campaign for the Congress party for the upcoming assembly elections in the state of Haryana, and he will be given some kind of role within the organization, as well as he will be seeing with the senior leadership of the Congress party. As now the elections are coming in, he will play a very important role for the Congress party, but it might be possible that Bajrang Punia may not contest the assembly elections, and the Congress party will give its ticket to contest the assembly elections to Vinesh Fogat, either from Charkhi Dadri or from Julana. So it will be interesting to see in the upcoming days, as today also there is a CEC meeting which is going to take place at AICC headquarters at 5 o'clock, in which the Congress leadership is going to hold a discussion regarding the choice of candidates for the assembly elections in the state of Haryana, as senior leaders from the state will also be present here. So all of these discussions are going to take place, and we can expect that very soon it will be clear that who is going to contest the assembly elections, whether it is Vinesh Fogat, and if it is Vinesh Fogat, then which seat she is going to prefer, whether it is going to be Charkhi Dadri or Julana. So it all will be cleared very soon.
Okay, all right. So Charkhi Dadri is Vinesh Fogat's home district. She has a connection with Julana as well. Her in-laws are from there. Which of these two seats could it be? Interesting to watch out. Nyamika, stay with us. Let's bring in more